Hello, Islandia. Nasz głos na Zielonej Wyspie.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to Hello, Irlandia. It's Katarzyna Ostasz, and I am so thrilled to be with you here. And also, I am delighted to invite you to stay with me for the next 10 minutes or so to get inspired and motivated. It's not a secret. I love inspiring and motivating people to take actions, but most of all, I am so passionate to show them the way, how they can shift their lives by activating the power of their mind and tapping into their own intuition. Therefore, in today's broadcast, I am going to share with you some powerful and simple tips on how you can start a business with no money. Starting a business with no money is possible. I'm telling this you one more time. Starting a business with no money is possible. Just imagine that you have an idea for a business. Expect you don't have the money to start it. See, lack of capital is a common excuse for failing to start a business. If you have the drive to start a business and great idea, you can start a business with no money. Believe me, I know what I am talking about. You don't need a miracle, but you need to follow certain steps to successfully start a business with no money. So many potential clients of mine during my complimentary discovery session have been telling me that they have a great idea for the business, but they don't have money for that, plus they don't know how to do it. Therefore, in today's broadcast, one more time, I'm going to share with you some tips on how you can start your business with no money. Tip or step number one is, keep your job if you have one. Starting a business is risky. Starting a business with no money is even riskier. The longer you keep your job, the less pressure you put on yourself. When you start your business, you are not ready to walk away from a steady paycheck. It's true that you will have to work harder, but you can keep paying your bills as you grow your business. Once your business starts to generate revenue, you can then start thinking about transitioning out of your job. Step or tip number two is use Google and YouTube, or use Google or YouTube, because you will find everything out there. So many people that I am meeting and speaking with every day saying to me that they don't know how to do something. So I am always saying them that there is a cure. It's called Google or YouTube, my two favorite websites ever. They are free websites you can access 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and they helped millions of people recover from not knowing how to do stuff. Step or tip number two is explore crowdfunding platforms. Crowdfunding platforms such as a Kickstarter have changed the way entrepreneurs are raising money to fund their new businesses. Whether you want to sell a new software tool or set up an organic noodle bar, you can get people to invest in your business. It's so worth it to explore some crowdfunding platforms. Step or tip number four is do all the work yourself. See, starting a business with no money means that you have to learn to do things that you would normally delegate to an employee or an outside company. I agree that it's exhausting to do all the work yourself, but you don't have the budget to hire help yet. Doing everything yourself, you will be able to put every euro back into your business. Yes, it will be tough, but it is the only way to build up a cash reserve when you start a business with no money. Step or tip number five is use social media platforms for advertising. Everything what you need to build your online presence is available now for free. For example, you can go to wordpress.org for a free blog. You can use social media platforms such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or Google+ to do some marketing around your product. It is so important to advertise your business for free. Tip or step number six is join a mastermind group if you can. Joining or starting a mastermind group can help you save a lot of money in the long run. It gives you an opportunity to learn from other entrepreneurs. Instead of paying an expert or a consultant for advice, you will interact and learn from other entrepreneurs. Although many mastermind groups cost money, you can start your own for free. Look for people who are at the similar stage any business. It helps if you are in the same city, but you can also build virtual mastering groups and meet through Skype or Google Hangout. Step or tip number 7 is network with people. When you don't have money to start your business, it's essential you will find the right people who can help. You may attend events and trade shows where you can find potential investors. You may also join various online forums on social networking sites where you can find useful tips and resources to bring your business to life. Most venture capitalists and investors are quite active on social media. So if you can wow them with your idea, you may find a great way to get started on your business dream. Step or tip number 8 is gather feedback. If you are planning to get into a completely new business, it would really help if you got a second opinion from someone who knows the market and the challenges involved. A business idea that looks good on paper may not be that attractive when you actually get into it. An expert's opinion may help you look at things from a different perspective and gain more knowledge that you may lack. And the last step on how to start a business with no money is work on your self-belief and self-confidence. There are many available contents on how to become more confident when running a business. For instance, on my social media platform that you can watch and read for free. So don't be afraid to use it. If you have any question in terms of how to set up your business with no money, you are more than welcome to contact me directly. Please do remember that most businesses take years of development before they become successful. You can start a business with no money, but expect to spend years to build your business instead of days. And please do remember that persistence is key. If you are interested to get in touch with me in terms of setting up your own business or any other change that you want to experience in your life, then please make sure to contact me through my websites awesomeness.ie or silvamethod.ie. Talk to you soon.
Zawsze gdy potrzebuję energii lub gdy mam ochotę na relaks, zaparzam filiżankę doskonałej i aromatycznej kawy Meastello.
Kawa Meastello. Prosto z Brazylii na jedno kliknięcie. www.meastello.com.
Kawa Meastello. Partnerem Hello Irlandia.